here's how you can safely prepare cucumber for your fish.
First, you're gonna wanna get water in a pot and get it to a boil. After that, you're gonna wanna cut your cucumber into thin slices. Then you're gonna put your cucumbers into the pot and let them boil for 5 to 10 minutes. After that, let them sit in ice cold water for a few minutes until they finally sink to the bottom. And then you can go ahead and drop them into the tank and you're all done.